Let's go.
Enunciate, don't mumble, and try and keep things humble. Yeah, I'm alright, mustn't grumble. Just let me be like a bumble. Old school jungle and craft pale ale. I've got a master's for sitting on my ass from Yale, and a PhD in THC as well. I wrote my thesis about how decent weed is. Yeah, I'm a gentleman and a scholar. If you want to chat about consciousness, just holler. Or the way that we're all just slaves paid wages, worship at the temple of the almighty dollar. Why bother? Do it for the kids and the misses. Some days are hit, some are misses. You know, roll with the punches. Tune a roll for the packed lunches. Don't have a cow, man. It's Dave Norton original sound, man. I will never sell out like Borts. If you don't like me, you can eat my shorts. Of course, rebel with a cause. I could burp into the mic and get a round of applause. I'm the truth, no liar. I would burn down fire in the booth. I've been on a higher level since youth. I might be a little long in the tooth, that's evident. Still, better late than never, yeah? Harbored a passion since day that has never gone away. I got a lot of shit to say. I'm wide awake, only wool over my eyes when my hoodie is too tight. I'm the goody, I'm the light, I'm the maddie, I'm the dark. I'm duality at large with the valiant heart and the savagest bars. Tight rhymes, damn right, I got the
coast.
Might take a little trip down Brighton on the
coast.
Little light on fuel, that's alright, I'll just
coast.
Make a nice cup of chai and some beans on
toast.
British living, but I kill it with the rhythm and the flows. Little tipple sipping whiskey with a bitter and a roast. Or we dip into the chippy, sticking fish into my boat. I'm a ninja with the lyrics, I'm a killer with the prose. No, wait, this is poetry. Most of these radio rappers are a joke to me. Single syllable rhymes about women and crime. It takes negligible time to write all of this shite. I'm like, nah, give me some substance. Crumb bum mumble rappers are in abundance. What's up, B? You just couldn't cut the mustard. Trying to catch up would leave you flustered. Mayo, you should take it as a condiment. Ayo, Lee, but you're probably not cognizant. Pure sauce, what I'm talking about. Yeah, you're getting it straight from the horse's mouth. It's been 25 years since the cancer took my mum. Wish she could see how far I've come. Wish she could see what I've become. Wish she could see what we've created. I look back upon that day and it is really hard to face. But in a crazy way, it shaped the person that I am today. The pain gestated into hatred, ever changing. I felt crazy, devastated in the state, but now I'm grateful. Grateful that she gave me life and that she was my father's wife. I loved her like you wouldn't believe. Wait, eight, I mean believe. Silly me, I got the I before the E. Oh, F knows, you must know what I mean. G, I guess I'll just have to let it be.